Welcome to the Weekend Drumhead. We just finished our first review at the Mama Bear's Coffee Shop in Fishers, right off Brook School Road. We were not really impressed. It wasn't what we were thinking it would be. We kind of have high expectations for what we're looking for in a coffee shop. We don't like the whole Starbucks corporation feel, and we're kind of looking for a small local place we can go. It has great drinks, coffee, teas, and something to eat for breakfast. So basically, we reviewed the coffee shop on four different aspects. Price, customer service, overall experience, and atmosphere. Really, the Mama Bear's coffee shop only stood out in one place, and that was the atmosphere. It was a really cool place inside. It kind of had the outdoorsy feel with lots of different kinds of seating, indoor and outdoor. It was just kind of a nice place to go and hang out, even if you don't want anything to drink. They had free Wi-Fi, I believe, and games on the table, so just a nice place to hang out. The price, I thought, were kind of expensive. The drinks were average, but the food, it was a little bit more expensive. We ended up spending about $14 for the both of us to eat and have a hot drink. Customer service was average. They were nice, but nothing that would exceed, like, an overall rating. And the overall experience was just average. Nothing really impressed us, like I said earlier. The atmosphere, like I said, was something to note, but that was just about it. So basically, we're still looking for a coffee shop. Mama Bear's is okay, but we're still looking for that little local place where we can go, and it's consistent and it's good. So if you have any recommendations, please send them our way. We are on MySpace, Facebook, and YouTube. So check us out. We're also at weekenddrumhead.blogspot.com. Thanks.